Well, another sensation in 1989 with Frost. They've just recently returned from Canada where their album has gone gold. And let's go back to July. This got to number two. Too Much Frost! Seats in your living room. There you are, Brass and Too Much. A hot summer this year, no doubt about it. And this band made their debut on the charts. Would you welcome the London